Hello everybody, today I will show you how to fix Blockman login failed problem. So just open the settings of your device, click at apps option and search for Blockman and click. Scroll down this list, click on storage option, click clear cache. So back, click add for stop and click OK. Go to Play Store or App Store, update Blockman Go, restart your phone after this, and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next tutorial.